post-op. Yes, but we have that all over. Oops. Then we have a wall. Yes, but the sound effects like birds and wolf and all kind of, that's very loud. And he has music on the map, but I take this music off because of recording for YouTube. I don't have many views, but you never know, many few of these videos will have a few thousand views. And I have a tiny income from my commercials. And I'm early retired, and that's, if I just get like $100 every month, that's helped my life. Or I get $150. Right now I get like $150 every month, but it's my numbers of views is slower down, it's falling. So I think I'll get below around $100 every month, and maybe if I go below $100, you will get money every second month. Yes, you have to look for that. Stuff like that, like concrete you hit in the night when you're driving. But I like this map very much, and it looks like the map designer called Pavel or Molotov or something. He's still working on the map. And I'm driving a little bit slow because I like to be able to do this. No, 8 hours, we don't have time to sleep. Yes, cannot read that. But this is a very big map, you can drive like this hours and hours and hours and hours. Speed up a little bit because I need to sleep soon, and we still have 3.5 hours left to delivery. Hours 50 minutes. Yes, just do it, then I need to sleep somewhere when we finish deliver this cargo. I have to sleep somewhere. Yes, if I record like 1,000 videos from Euro Truck and American Truck Simulator, maybe few of these videos will get like many thousand views, you never know, and maybe just one or two will get many 10,000. You never know. And if I have only one video or two videos with many tens of thousands of views, I could get some new subscribers away from Denmark. So maybe you never know what happened with YouTube. So I don't think many records from Russian open spaces. The record from Euro Truck Simulator and Truckers MP with Euro Truck and American Truck, of course, and the promo scenery. I don't think any have made 500 videos from Russian open spaces. Then we have a slow speed zone like 50, and then we get a fine. He do like that. He drops the speed limit to like 50 just in front of police. And then you forget to brake, and then you get a big fine. Yes, Tosho.
Ready to turn left.
But it's important I start to make some money in the game, because I had to
turn
pay,
left.
Had to pay the bank. Oops, forgot to brake. Yes. I forgot to brake. Not forgot to break my fingers, did hit wrong keys. But I like this map. I did like it 2-3 years ago. Could be year 2016. Yes, we have tractors and stuff. And then you overtake, then you had some traffic. Yes, do like this. Have a gas station with a truck stop. fossil. So I'm trying to take, find some flight to new places I've not been, or I just have to drive empty to another city. Beat away from this ferry so we don't get all this flight to back to the Euro truck, like Poland and stuff. So this will only drive with flight on the Russian Open Spaces map. We're not driving back to Eurotruck. Not going back. Not with this one. Yes, this is a new Igor, and I had a lot of problems with my old Igor. Igor. I had a lot of problems. Of course, I did not make money enough. Damaged my truck, and I was driving around 10,000 kilometers and not making any money. So if I can get a cargo like 15,000 or 20,000, we need to do it to make money for the bank.
Go straight on.
But he made it very well. And it's super big, gigantic big. Yes, drive like 7,000 kilometers or more, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000 kilometers.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
There. That was a small road. Speed limit is 60. But that's rather well made. You can make tiny roads like this. this next problem is to find a place to sleep. Yes, I think he did it very well. Some kind of fire. That's the problem, to find a place to sleep. So that was my mistake. I did not sleep before I took this job. I think this is just a factory. This is smoke. Yes, I have the music off. Oh, that's a big dumpster. Think this music have copyright. Okay, I know what it is. It's a dump truck. And this is fire in the... in the waste. Yes, that's very nice. Some sharp corners you can get stuck. Trailer damage. Okay, what now? Where's the road? Okay, I think this is the road. The roads. Yes, this is Russia and open spaces. I think I should upgrade my engine. Very funny. This is Russia and open spaces. Drive around there, of course.